This video will explain how to create a file directory resource in Moodle. A file directory is a quick way to make large numbers of files available to students. Let's create a file directory for this course. First, create the files on your computer. Make sure the files have descriptive names so they are easy to distinguish, and then wrap them into a zip file. Zip files are a great way to save time when uploading multiple documents. On a PC, you can create a zip file by right-clicking on the folder you wish to compress, and selecting Send to Compressed Folder. On a Mac, right-click or Control-click on the file and select Create Archive. To upload the directory of files into Moodle, select Files under the Administration block. Moodle will display your course's home file directory. Select Upload a file from the options at the bottom of the page. Then select Browse on the screen that appears to locate your zip file on your hard drive. Click on Upload this file. Your zip file now appears within the course files. Under the Action column, select Unzip to decompress your zip file. Note that the structure of the original folder has been preserved. Now we are ready to create your file directory resource. Return to the course homepage. Locate the topic you would like to create the resource in and select the Add a Resource drop-down menu. Select Display a Directory. Here you can name your file directory resource. Add a short summary explaining the contents of the directory. Now select the directory from the drop-down menu. When you're finished editing, select Save and return to course. File directory now shows up as a resource.